The naturally occurring opiates, opium, and morphine derived from the opium poppy have been used for pain relief for centuries. Today's opiates are synthetic derivatives of opium. The opioids are powerful painkillers, but they are also extremely addictive. Approximately 5 million people in the United States have opiate dependence, leading to approximately 17,000 deaths yearly. Heroin use has increased among men and women, most age groups, and all income levels. Past misuse of prescription opioids is the strongest risk factor for starting heroin. Once addicted, it can be hard to stop. If you would like more information about medication-assisted treatment, or if you're ready to start treatment, call us at Eudaimonia Wellbeing, 602-899-3923.